are working well on the outside. Oh, look out, a front stretch. Mark Bittner taking a wonder away by Robbie Nixon, slowing on the outside of the Speedway in turn two. Oh, we got fire. Billy Pouch is number one. Bad fire in the number one of Billy Pouch as he drives it around. Go down and Neil Williams with his back bumper, one lap to go. Down the front. Goes on, takes a look underneath the runner. 14, triple X, the 3, Hammond on the bottom, Hopper on the outside, Hopper standing.